BJ, listen. You're doing well. Far better than I expected. So, maybe the impossible can happen. Maybe we can kick the Nazis out of Eisenstadt. Live free again. But only if we keep it up. The Nazis are retaliating for the death of General Zeta by attacking this section of Eisenstadt. We must move downtown. Take the sewers northwest. Then once you're downtown, travel along the Waterways. The Nazis shouldn't see you there.
Why must we move to a new safe house?
The Nazis are searching this area. It's just a matter of...
I don't think he's here.
BJ, glad you made it to downtown Eisenstadt. Caroline and Eric are expecting you at the safe house.
Since the Nazis don't know you're here yet.
The fighting of Midtown has ground to a standstill.
What got into the townspeople to make some...
BJ, I'm glad we found you here. We are headed to the new safe house. Follow us through the tunnel.
Oh God! What the hell is this?
Thank you.
you. You thugs don't frighten me anymore.
I'll give you one more chance.
Where is the price of your kids?
You have to help us save her, BJ.
BJ, Caroline has been taken prisoner by the Nazis. A few hours ago, she went to rendezvous with an agent, but it turned out to be a trap. We just received word she's being held at a castle outside of town. Needless to say, we're preparing a rescue raid. And we're counting on you to help us. A short distance from here, there's a truck waiting to take you to the castle. Together, I know we can save Caroline.
Whenever you're ready, we'll start the rescue mission.
Are we going to have enough men for this mission?
Avery.
More security details to the castle. Oh. It seems the leader of the castle is circled.
That man is a spy!
Advance!
So many radio towers around town.
Those towers have nothing to do with radio signals. There are something else entirely.
Over there!
Cover!
Let's go!
Grenade!
We must find Caroline!
Move out! Find Caroline!
Find cover!
We must fight!